Hi and welcome to my channel. My name is Sandra Solomon and this is the place where I have fragrance fun. I love vanilla fragrances both on myself and on other people and especially men, of course. I'm gonna take you through 9 really beautiful vanilla fragrances for men and we are starting out with Vanilla Vibes. Vanilla Vibes from Juliet Has a Gun is such a beautiful vanilla fragrance. It's slightly coconut oily, it's a little bit powdery, and it always brings me compliments. On a man, this is incredibly sexy. This smells like warm summer sun on skin on a really beautiful summer day. It's elegant, but at the same time, it's playful. It's really simple, but still unique. Next up is Absolute Aphrodisiac from Initio. This is a wonderful vanilla fragrance. This dries down to a creamy vanilla on your skin and it lasts forever. If you spray this on in the morning, you will still smell good in the afternoon. This dries down to something sweet, powdery, and a little bit woody. I can't stop smelling myself when I have this on, and it's even better on a man. It's so sexy and it's so well made, like all the fragrances from Initio. Now we have Spice Bomb Extreme from Victor and Rolf. It's a fresh and spicy fragrance with vanilla and tobacco, and that is a classic and beautiful combination. This is one of the sexiest fragrances I know. It's sweet, it's fun, it's adventurous, and it's just amazing on a man. I actually like this one so much that I even bought it for myself, and every time I have this on, I get so many compliments from both men and women. It's rich, spicy, floral, and powdery. This is the kind of fragrance that an elegant but yet playful man uses, and I know that many of my female friends also think this is a wonderful fragrance on a man. Another really good vanilla fragrance is Stronger With You from Emporio Armani. Stronger With You is an aromatic fragrance with vanilla, wood, and spices. This is also fresh, fruity, but not too sweet, and it's a perfect sexy fragrance on a man. This is actually perfect for layering and it makes anything smell just wonderful. So if you don't have this in your collection yet, you really need to try it out. So Intense Café from Montal is actually one of the best fragrances in the Montal line. This is a beautiful combination of vanilla, rose, and coffee. And the first time I smelled this on someone, I went mad. So the first time I smelled this, it was on a friend, and he refused to tell me what it was, and I got so mad because I just knew that I had to get this one. Later it turned out that the reason why I couldn't know was because he had already bought it for me as a gift, and you can imagine how happy I was. And this one is one that I love it on myself, but I think it's even better on a man. I hope you like this video. Before we continue, I would be so happy if you give me a thumbs up. Fahrenheit Eau de Parfum from Dior is a really sexy vanilla fragrance for men. It has some similarities with the original EDT, but I think this is maybe more sweet, spicy, and with a beautiful, beautiful violet note that makes it round and powdery as well. This is an elegant and masculine fragrance that is perfect for nighttime activities like going on a date or going out with friends, and this will definitely get you noticed. This is Vanilla Diorama from Dior, and I actually only have this small bottle. I'm hoping I will get my full bottle one day. This is a slightly spicy vanilla fragrance, and it actually kind of reminds me of Fève Délicieuse, which is also a spicy vanilla gourmand. This is, however, not as sweet as Fève Délicieuse. It's slightly more boozy, I would say. It opens up with some citrusy notes, and then you get a fizzy, peppery kind of vibe, and then when it dries down a little bit more, you get the beautiful vanilla dry down. This is incredibly sexy on a man, and I think it's a perfect fragrance for fall and winter when the weather is colder. Next up is Armani Code Absolute. This is a sweet and powdery vanilla fragrance with tonka beans and nutmeg. It has some woody notes and some suede together with that beautiful vanilla that gives it a little bit more personality than just being a vanilla fragrance. I think any woman would love this on a man. I think it's really easy to love, and it's the kind of fragrance that you can use for any occasion. Next up is Noir Extreme from Tom Ford. And this is a woody and spicy vanilla fragrance with some sort of dried fruit note that makes it just sweet and actually a little bit tart. It opens up with citrusy and spicy notes, and then it dries down to a woody and milky vanilla scent that is just wonderful on a man. It's sweet, it's smooth, it's sexy, it's just perfect for a date, and it will get you attention and it will make you memorable. The last one up is Le Male Le Parfum from Jean Paul Gaultier. They actually took the original and added something sweeter to it, and that might sound crazy because the original is really sweet as well, but they actually managed to make this even sweeter and so good. I have tried quite many of the Le Male flankers, and I think this is one of the best ones. That was 10 vanilla fragrances for men that I really love. Tell me in the comments which one is your favorite. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video, and I will see you next time. Bye.